starring Anthony from MTV. He's the one. Maureen the coach. And he said the day. Hey, how are you doing?
I'm doing fine.
I'm Anthony from MTV, and your song is in shape.
Oh, really? What do you mean?
Jeez! Fuck all the scammers doing here. Just let them in, Dad.
Yeah, can we come in?
You can go.
Hey, I'm Anthony from MTV.
Hello.
You are in shape.
Oh, right.
So, why did you send you wanna be in shape?
Now you see, I'm fat. I'm eating the whole day.
Well, I see you.
And I don't have friends. And I wanna be a professional hockey player.
Well, lucky for you, we're gonna change that. Yeah. I have a training for you. And you will meet again tomorrow.
Okay.
For now, the only thing I will say is that, well, don't eat too much.
I was right.
So, see you tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be late.
I move like water, I go with the flow. I go back to old school, I go back to Rome.
Hey, Chief. Won't you come over here?
Yes, of course.
How are you?
I'm fine, you?
Well, I'm fine.
Hello, Cheese.
I'm Flores.
Hi.
Well, I told you yesterday about the coach who's gonna help you. This is him, Meet Flores. He's a great hockey player. And I think he will help you from now.
Alright.
Can you show me something?
Yeah. I'll try.
Okay.
That's enough, I think.
I see a lot of practice, so I meet you at the hockey field tomorrow at 2 p.m.
Okay.
Okay, I'll see you.
Have a nice day.
Day 3, the workout.
Come on, the last one. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, 10, okay. No break, now you have to do 10 push-ups.
Only
10, you want to be a pro. 1, 2, come on. 4, 5, 6, come on, you can do it. Come on, no break. Okay, you have to start over. Yes. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, come on, 10, yes! Okay, nice job. Now we go to the field and we're gonna practice on your hockey skills.
Day 3 was okay, but at the 4th day I thought I was going to die.
Hey, what are you doing? Wait. I thought I wanted to be strong. What's this?
Sorry.
Sorry. I'm hungry. No, I need to buy some good food. No training. Today, no training. I see you tonight at your home. I will talk to you.
Shit.
Okay. I see you tonight.
Yeah.
Bye.
Why were you eating? You want to be pro, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes. So, why were you eating?
I don't know. I really don't know.
If you want to be pro, you have to be a healed person.
Yeah, I know.
Is it really what you want?
Yeah, it is.
Because this is your last chance, so what are you going to do about it?
I will do my best. 10 times harder.
It's going to be right, son. I'm going to help you.
You will make it.
Okay. Tomorrow, I'll see you at...
I'm so sorry.
Oh, you did such a great job.
I'm so sorry.
How are you?
Well,
so well done. Hey, how are you doing? Hi. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you for all.
And you will see you in the future as a professional hockey player. It's the most step in your life. So
you're the best.
This was a great time.
Thank you.
If I see a man waving.